We're here live. The ManWeave Unit class is coming to a city near you. So if you're a barber or a stylist, shout out to you, Alan Hyde Sr. Shout out to you. What's up, Harold? We have the ManWeave Unit class coming to a city near you. So if you're a barber or stylist and you want to learn the new ManWeave technique, we'll be coming to a city near you. Shout out to you, Charles House. If any of y'all need to work out, you want to get your... Go to Lurcia's Fitness. Go holler at Harold. He's one of the top guys. Shout out to you, Phyllis Kennard. Let's see. Yeah, we got Phyllis in the house. So what we doing today, what's up, Antonio Kelly, one of the top barbers. We're going to be talking about the ManWeave Unit. And there was a guy that wanted to do the ManWeave Unit on me this weekend. And he said he had been watching YouTube videos. And he said he didn't need to come to the ManWeave Unit class because he could watch YouTube videos and learn how to do it. Shout out to you, Miss Porter. If any of y'all need to get your workout on, holler at Miss Porter up in KC, Kansas City. So, yeah, the barber said that he had been watching YouTube videos. And I told him, well, you need to come to the class to learn how to do this unit. And he said that he didn't need to learn how to do the unit because he already knew how to do it from watching YouTube videos. Well, barber, stylist, you can't learn everything on YouTube. And I'm telling you, I repeat, you cannot learn everything on YouTube. YouTube is good for some things, but sometimes you just got to invest in yourself and go to a class and learn how to perfect this ManWeave Unit technique, because you don't want to end up like this barber that did my ManWeave this week. Shout out to you, Eric Kesey. Now, what I'm going to do, I'm going to take off my ManWeave Unit water-resistant, water-repellent, Navy SEAL tactical unit. Now, I want all of y'all to take the Kroger bag challenge, where you take a Kroger bag from grandmama's drawer, you place it over your head, you tie it under your chin as tight as you can, and then you poke the eyes and mouth out. The eyes so you can see, the mouth so you can breathe. Now, when you're taking a shower, make sure you always wear the ManWeave water resistant, water repellent, Navy SEAL unit, because you don't want to get your ManWeave wet. Because what's up, Walter? This is the extended wear. I got the daily and extended wear going on. Now, we can't get too rowdy this morning because we got Dr. Bishop Kenneth Dupree in the house. So we're not going to get real rowdy this morning because we got to respect the ministers. If any of y'all want to hear a good word, you go hear Dr. Dupree, one of the top preachers and singers. Now, you're talking about a preacher that can preach and then sing too? You got to go check out Bishop Kenneth Dupree. Well, we'll be doing a ManWeave Unit tour. We're actually going to Los Angeles, Kim Kimball Salon. We're going to Atlanta, Razor Chick. We're going to Miami. We're going to Memphis. We'll be here in Nashville, Tennessee on December the 3rd. And we'll be coming back December the 11th. December the 11th, Shockamore will be teaching the class. For you barbers out there that are doing $20 and $30 haircuts, well, Shaka's been doing $300 and $400 haircuts. So, are you a barber out there or a stylist and you cutting hair for $10, $20, $30? You need to check out Shaka Moore. She's charging $300 and $400 to do that ManWeave unit. A lot of y'all want to know, well, what is the ManWeave unit? Well, I know y'all, a lot of y'all have seen Steve Harvey and you've seen Judge Mathis. They wear a unit. Now, their unit is probably about 5,000 or 6,000. But barbers, this is a way for you to actually make a whole lot of money. So I got these goggles on because the barber that did my unit this week told me, number one, I did not have to wear goggles when I took a shower. And he also told me that you don't need to wear the ManWeave Unit water repellent, water resistant Navy SEAL unit. He said that my ManWeave could get wet. I said, no, this is not the permanent ManWeave that they're going to be teaching at the class. You're doing something different. So he said, no. Well, I'm going to take all this off, and I'm going to show y'all I'm gonna show y'all what this barber actually did to me. Because I told him, you really need to come to the class. But he been watching YouTube videos, and those YouTube videos are good. But YouTube videos don't show you everything, and they don't teach you everything. So we're going to look at an actual video. But first, I'm going to have to take this off so y'all can see. Yeah, I know y'all want me to take it off. I'm going to take it off so y'all can see what this barber did to my head. Because he told me that I didn't have to wear the ManWeave Unit water resistant, water repellent, Navy SEAL ManWeave Unit to keep my hair from getting wet. We got Terry Carter in the house, my main man. Big shout out to you, Terry. He's a Q, one of the top realtors in Nashville that's killing it. If y'all need a house sold or want to buy a house, you holler at my main man, Terry Carter. We got Mike Sales in the house. Now, Mike Sales came up here from Alabama. He's one of the top barbers in the country, very gifted, and he did my first unit. And I'm going to actually show y'all a picture. Hey, Pam Rowe, Hunter's Lane back in the day, 89, 88. Now, we're going to look at Mike Sales' work, because what Mike Sales did, he will be flying in on his private jet to teach this class to the people of Nashville. So let me pull up some of your work, Mike Sales, so they can see what you got going on. So what I'm going to do, Mike, I'm going to go to my computer in a minute, and we're going to see. You're going to show them a little bit of what they're going to learn. So we got Mike Sales on today. Who else we got? Okay, shout out to you, Cicely, Shawnee Brown, Juanita Bradford is watching. Big ups to Tim Thompson, another top barber. Now, Timmy, you may want to catch up with Shaka. We having this class December the 3rd, and this is going to 10x your income. Why cut hair for $20 and $30 when you can get $300 and $400 to learn how to do the ManWeave unit? So the more you learn, the more you earn. That's a proven fact right there. The more you learn, the more you earn. Now we got Shantae Terry in the house, top stylist. Corey Roberts, the carpet man. Make sure if y'all want to get your carpet clean. Joyce Garrison, hashtag Shepherdwood back in the day. So let me get to actually what we're going to be teaching. Now, yeah, thanks, Terry. Make sure y'all go buy your house. If you got a house you want sold or if you're buying a house, hit up Terry Carter. He'll save you some money and he will make you some money. He's a realtor that you can trust. You're in good hands with my main man, Terry. So shout out to you, Maxine. Let's see what Mike Sales is actually doing. So this is what we're going to do. I'm going to actually pull up my computer and so y'all can see Mike Sales, because I know the class is filling up. It's almost full. The barber's on the edge of their seat. I saw Israel King signed up. We got a lot of top barbers signed up. Shaka's out in L.A. right now. Just did a class in L.A. She'll be flying back tomorrow. And tomorrow is Tuesday. Tuesday and Wednesday, she's going to put my unit back in. I'm not going to reveal what barbershop and what barber did my unit this weekend who have been watching YouTube videos. I'm gonna let y'all see what this guy did, how he just ducked up my head. I mean, it is atrocious. When I take this off, I don't want any of y'all laughing. I mean, he just totally murdered my head. I mean, it is ridiculous. And I can't even say, shout out to you, Felisa. No, Matt, talent, I can't put him on blast. I would ruin his career. If I told y'all the barbershop and barber that I went to, he's one of the top barbers here in Nashville and has a lot of clientele that barbers go to. Even other barbers go get their hair cut from this barber. But he been watching YouTube videos. And by him watching YouTube videos, he said that he could put my unit in. I told him Mike Sales, you know, 10 stacks from out of Alabama had done my unit. And I told him the Shaka had put a unit in for me, too. Big shout out to Kelly Moore, one of the top estheticians and teachers in cosmetology here in Nashville. So we got the ManWeave unit tour going on. We're going all over the country with this thing. Right now, what this is, I want all y'all to take the Kroger bag challenge where you reach in grandmama's cabinet and you pull out one of them Kroger bags, you put it on your head, you tie it around your neck real tight up under your chin. Big shout out to Alex Herschel, one of the top dressers in town. Now, the ManWeave unit, water repellent, water resistant Navy SEAL kit. It's for women too. If you're a woman and your edges are messed up, you know, you've been wearing weave because you're trying to impress men and all that stuff, and you done pulled all this hair out up front and your hairline is starting way back here, and when you meet a man, you don't want him to see your natural real hair because, you know, if he sees that, he ain't going to talk to you no more. But after you've been dating him for a long time and you get comfortable with him, you finally take off that weave or that wig that you've been wearing forever and you finally let him see who you really are. You know, when you take off that Halloween weave kit that you've been wearing, well, if you wear the Navy SEAL, we got the tour coming to Atlanta. If you go to ManWeaveUnit.com, we will be in Atlanta in January at Razor Chick Salon. So we're going everywhere. Okay, now, I'm not going to blast that, dude. You don't do that. We don't here to lift each other up. We're not going to put people down. But I'm going to educate and empower and enlighten you and let you know that you can't watch YouTube videos and learn how to do this. Now, if you watch YouTube videos, they'll teach you some stuff, but it's not going to teach you the ManWeave unit. Now, this barber here in Nashville, he's gifted. He can draw, he can write, put anything in your head. I mean, cut anything, use the razor. But that ninja, yes, that ninja, Bishop Dupree, done tried to put this ManWeave on my head. And he also told me, Chris, you can take a shower. You ain't gotta put that ManWeave water resistant, water repellent Navy SEAL unit kit on your head. You can get wet with this. Next class in Nashville, Marcus. Come on up here. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna show you how the ManWeave water repellent, water resistant Navy SEAL kit keeps your hair from getting wet. And the great thing about it, it is unisex. It doesn't just work for men. Yeah, I know Steve Harvey probably had one back in the day. Judge Mathis is probably using one. But it works for women, too. Women, I know when you go swim, you don't want to get your hair wet, that weave that you done paid for. So what I'm going to do now, we're going to the computer. And I'm going to show y'all, when I was in the shower, I'm going to show you how the ManWeave water repellent, water resistant Navy SEAL unit kit works. So let me show y'all how that works. I'm going to pull up my thing. What's up, Jerry? So what we're going to do, let me show you. All right. Let me look here a little bit. See what's going on. All right. So we're ready to go live. Who we got? Oh, what's up, Kim G? Shout out to you, Kim G. You and Kyle in the house. So now what I'm going to do, I need all y'all to start taking the Kroger bag challenge, where you reach in grandmama's cabinet and get you a Kroger bag and you put it over your face. Now, what I did, I told this barber here in Nashville, he sat up and laughed at me when I was on here teaching y'all about the ManWeave Unit kit, the water repellent, non-resistant Navy SEAL, SEAL Team 6, actually, the one that went in on Osama bin Laden. Well, he said it didn't work. I told him that it did work. He said, well, I've been watching YouTube videos, and I'm going to do the man weave on you. I said, okay, I'll give you a shot, and I'll promote you on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, Sharita. That's what I told the barber. But I went home. I took a shower. You know, we all take a shower. Most of us take a shower every night, usually in the morning, and that's what we do. So when I took my shower, I didn't have this on. I didn't have the ManWeave water repellent, water resistant Navy unit, Navy SEAL kit. So it just messed my unit all up. I don't even want to go out in public. I don't want to go out in public. Minister, Bishop, Apostle, Doctor, Deletta Kilcrease is in the house. Now, Deletta, Bishop, I need you and Bishop Walker, Pastor Briones Mitchell, Pastor Drumright, Bishop Dupree, T.D. Jakes, Joel Osteen, Pastor Howard, I need all of you all to pray for this barber in Nashville, Tennessee. Because what he did to my head is uncalled for. And the only thing that's going to get him back is probably prayer, Dr. Kilcrease. So I'm going to need you to actually pray for him. And I don't want any of y'all laughing. When I take this off of my head and y'all see what this dude did, he should be probably, his license should be taken away. And I know y'all ready to see this. We got a big shout out to Sean Davis, the top lock king in the world. Now, this is going to be a 30-minute thing. We right now at 724. 724, okay? 724. At 7:30. Everybody say 7:30. Can y'all hear me out there? Let me know if y'all can... If y'all can hear me out there. Can you hear me? Shout out to you, Corey. Can you hear me, Sean? I'm going to take it off, Lancaster. At 7:30 Central Standard Time, we're going to take this off. Can y'all hear me out there? Make sure y'all share this. And this is why, okay, y'all can hear me. That's great. Now, let me show y'all a little something, Wanda. So, I'm going to show y'all, actually, this, how the shower thing works. Okay, we got Valencia in the house. We got Noonie, Joe Johnson back in the house. What's that, 1980, 1990? So, what we're going to do, I'm going to pull up how the ManWeave Unit kit works. So, I'm going to share the screen, Kia. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to share the screen. I'm going to show y'all how it actually works. Now, we got about 5 more minutes and I'm going to reveal. But let me share my screen with y'all. Y'all watch the video. Can y'all see the screen? Let me know if y'all can see the screen. Can y'all see the screen? I need to know if y'all can see the screen. Can y'all see that screen with me? Let me know. I need to know. Can y'all see the screen first? I got the camera pointed to the computer screen. Yes, okay. Now, what I'm going to do, this is how it works.
With the ManWeave unit, water repellent, water resistant, Navy SEAL kit, your hair won't get wet, and I'm going to prove to you, I'm going to step out the shower, let's see. So you're going to remove the ManWeave unit, then you're going to remove the ManWeave unit bonnet, like that. Then we're going to take off the water resistant, water repellent, Navy SEAL unit, ManWeave, and we're going to see. See how good it is? It's not wet. Keep that unit tight. Ladies, if you ain't got no edges around here, get you the ManWeave unit. Get you a Kroger bag from Grandmama, tie it around your neck real tight, and poke some eyes in at the front of the mouth. ManWeaveUnit.com. See you at the class. We're on tour.
Okay. Now, that right there, that's how the ManWeave unit kit, the ManWeave water repellent, water resistant Navy SEAL kit actually works. But I went to this barber. What time we got, y'all? Let me see what time we got, because it's 7:30. It is 7:27 Central Standard Time. I'm going to show y'all what this barber did to me this weekend. I ain't even came out the house. Well, he been watching YouTube videos. He said, I'm not paying no money to come to that class. I've been cutting hair for over 20 years. I can just watch a video and learn how to do that ManWeave. I said, okay. So he called me, said, come on down. And okay, it's 7:27. I went down to his shop in Nashville, Tennessee. Y'all all know this barber, but I'm not going to reveal him because his career will be ended. He put this ManWeave on me, and he said, you don't need the ManWeave water repellent, water resistant Navy SEAL kit. I said, yeah, you need the Kroger bag, you need the bonnet, you need the shower cap, and all that. If not, the ManWeave, what you're doing, see, he was doing the daily wear. I'm going to show y'all the daily wear, extended wear, and permanent wear. The permanent wear, you can go swimming, you can get in the shower, you can get your hair wet, you can do anything, and the unit won't do nothing. But this barber said, look, you can take a shower, don't put the ManWeave unit water repellent, water resistant Navy SEAL unit kit on your head. Just take a shower regular, and the ManWeave unit is going to hold up. Well, it's 7:29, y'all. Yeah, I'm going to show y'all the permanent wear when y'all come to the class. Don't nobody know the permanent wear. They know the little hair color, the little hair fibers, it, you know, all that. But I'm going to show y'all the permanent wear where you can go swimming, you can take a shower, and all that. So we counting down on this. We counting down. We almost at 7:30, Kim, Cassandra, Talent. We almost at 7:30, Maddie, up in the house. Here we come. We at 7:29, Kimberly G. So what we gonna do? I'm gonna show y'all what this barber did, Antonio. Now look, I'm gonna show y'all. It is 7:29. All y'all say 7:29. Y'all ready for me to take it off? I need about 20 people. When I get 20 people on here to say take it off, I'm going to go on and take it off. So come on. I need about 20 of y'all. Ain't nobody said take it off. So we at 7:30. Okay, that's one. Gregory, come on, take it off. If y'all want me to take this thing off so y'all can show me, so I can show you what Barbara did this. Okay, we got two. We got three. We got like 17 more. We got a lot of people on here. Come on with it. Four. Kelly said. Sharita said. Lancaster. Wood said. We got green. So where we at? One, two, three. We got six. Antonio Kelly said take it off. Come on. We got eight. Keep it coming. I'm ready to take it off. We got Tamika Fisher. Take the bag off. Bring it on. We got about 10 people now. Corey Roberts off. We got 11. Where we at? Lolita, 12. Bring it off. We got Tracy Von Dixon, take it off, 13. Matthew Paul, 14, take it off. We got six more to go, y'all. Come on. Oh, we got Carla Verge, take it off. 17. Devin McClain, take it off. 18. Cassandra Norris, take it off. 19. Okay, it's a wrap. It is a wrap. The Navy SEAL water resistant, water repellent kit is getting ready to come off. This barber in Nashville, Tennessee was watching a YouTube video and he said that he could do it, but it's coming off. Okay, boom. Here we go. Now, I don't want none of y'all laughing at me, Jim Bob. Here it is. Now, I didn't use the ManWeave Unit water repellent, water resistant Navy SEAL unit kit because this barber here in Nashville said, it ain't gonna end. Here it go. Boom. Now look at this. Look at this mess. It's only good for a little ink pen holder. I just put a little ink pen holder up here. Now, the barber that did this, I'm not going to even let y'all know who did this. Now, look at my head. Look at it. I mean, is that crazy or what? Now, where can I go looking like this? Can you imagine if I'm in church sharing kill and you can't even concentrate on the preacher? Because y'all will be looking at my head. Look at this junk. I mean, golly. God darn it. This is crazy. That's why y'all need to be at the ManWeave Unit class. Are you going to be the barber out there looking at YouTube? You can't learn this. I mean, look at it. Can y'all give me some names for this? Let's see. Can I make a little woman's bonnet? Let's make the little woman's bonnet. Name that. Look. Give a name for that. You know how the little women wear the little top on it? The little Paris look. This is the Paris look. Okay, let's make another look with it. Let's do the Gumby. Y'all remember the Gumby back in the day? Look at that. Let's make, now this is the Gumby ManWeave Unit look. Man, look at this. Can we do a Batman? Let's go back. Give a name for this. I mean, look at it, the shakes. I mean, that's crazy, Tamika. So make sure y'all attend the class. You can't learn everything on YouTube. This is just a freaking disaster. The throwover, okay, it's the throwover. Okay, let's say the hide your checkbook ManWeave. Look. Hide the checkbook ManWeave unit. The calculator man, the hide the calculator ManWeave unit. Okay, the ink pen ManWeave unit. Okay, somebody said the flipper. Yeah, okay. Let's see, the sign language ManWeave. And this is how we say yes in sign language. The flapper. Let's do the percolator and the prep ManWeave. What are the LeBron James flapper, the head detective flapper? I mean, can you give me some names for this? The throw your whole head back ManWeave. Throw your head like in the air and wave it like you just don't care. I mean, what else is this, Earl? This barber just messed me up. The ManWeave, this is why y'all got to come to the class. Now, that's why. Now, I'm going to show you how it should look. Y'all seen, this is why you should wear it. Look.
Water resistant Navy SEAL kit. Your hair won't get wet. And I'm going to prove to you. I'm going to step out the shower. Let's see. So you're going to remove the ManWeave unit. Then you're going to remove the ManWeave unit bonnet. Like that. Then we're going to take off the water resistant, water repellent Navy SEAL unit ManWeave, and we're gonna see. See how good it is? It's not wet. Keeps that unit tight. Ladies, if you ain't got no edges around here, get you the ManWeave unit. Get you a Kroger bag from Grandmama. Tie it around your neck real tight and poke some eyes in and for the mouth. ManWeaveUnit.com. See you at the class. We're on tour.
Now, that's why you need the ManWeave. Now, excuse my French, Bishop, Dr. Paula Michelle in the house, but excuse my French. Look at this shit. I mean, look. This don't make no damn sense. The barber went on YouTube trying to do this stuff. I'm just pissed off. This don't make no goddamn sense. And I don't even cuss. I don't even curse, but this is just a mess. How am I going to go out looking like this? What would you name this? I mean, I don't, you think, I'm going to have to go to the gym and I'm going to be working out this morning. The boo-boo, okay. And you think the ManWeave unit water repellent, water resistant kit don't work? I'm telling you, it works. But you got to come to the class. I'm going to see y'all in the class. I'm going to show y'all on the screen where we're going. We're going all over. Let's see. I'm going to show y'all some of the tour dates. Y'all can come shadow me. Let's see. I'm going to show y'all some of the tour dates that we got coming up. So basically, this is what it is. Here we go. There's a class. Now look, you see Mike Sales work. Look, all right, Terry, y'all be cool. Chandra, cousin in the house. Now look, you see that? That's how it's supposed to look. That's how it's supposed to look. Y'all come to the class. Look at this. Look at that. That's the dude. I'm not gonna even tell y'all who did this. Look at that mess. Look. Okay? Now, but that's when, that's why you need to come to the class. Now, we're going to go on down here. We're going to scroll on down because we're coming to a city near you. Y'all just go to ManWeaveUnit.com and look, we're going to Nashville the 3rd. We're going to hit Nashville again on the 17th. We're going to hit Memphis, okay, on the 7th, January 7th. We're going to Cleveland. We might be able to catch up with LeBron James and do his January 14th. Then we're hitting Atlanta at the Razor Chick Salon January 21st. We flying all the way out to Los Angeles, California. We'll be at Kim Kimball Salon January 28th. Then we're going to fly on back, hit Kansas City, KC on February 11th. We're going to hit Philly in the house on the 18th. And then we're going to hit Charlotte on the 25th. And I'm going to keep y'all. Now, if you're a barber out there and you cold. Now, this barber is cold. He can draw, he can write, but he didn't know what he was doing with this unit. He watched a couple of YouTube videos, and it was a wrap. Now, look at this mess. I mean, wow. So, I don't know what I'm going to do. I guess I'm going to have to just throw the bonnet on. I'm going to have to throw Purple Rain on and look like Sister Sadie Howard of the Women's Auxiliary Club. Or Sister Gertrude Thompson of the usher board. You know how the usher ladies come in, Sister Gertrude, and you get in late, and they holding the door, and they don't want to let you in. And when you come in, and they say, they tell you what seat you're trying to sit in the back, but they say, nuh-uh, there. So I got they bonnet on, Sister Sadie Howard and Sister Gertrude Thompson. Okay, we be in Charlotte. Yeah, we're going to hit Charlotte, North Carolina, February 25th. Yes, Londa, 15th Avenue, that's right. Right out behind Popeye's Chicken off Jefferson Street. So, you know how to... Okay, we got Tracy Madison Wisdom in the house. Where's Eddie at? Tell him big ups. So I got Sister Purple Rain. We done named it. Y'all named it, and... By unanimous decision, Purple Rain, that's what we named her. So I'm going to be out and about today. I got to run a couple of errands for the barbershop on Jefferson Street. Y'all go by there and get your hair cut. But I got to go to Sam's Wholesale. I know people are going to be looking at me. But I'd rather wear this out there than this. Now, look at that. Do you think I can go out with looking like this? I mean, look. I don't think so. So the barber here in Nashville that did this, well, the great thing about it, he learned from his mistakes. He will be at the class. Not only has he signed up, but his whole shop has signed up for the class. So that's great. I'll inbox you my number, Simmer, when we get off. So his whole shop done signed up for the class. Now, Keisha and Tracy, we go way back. We go way back in the 80s. Tracy, we grew up out North Nashville, down the street from Gus, the bottom, right around the corner from Dodge City. You know you shouldn't be laughing at me. Keisha, you know we go way back. We go way, way back. So you're going to be laughing at me. We got Bully up in the house. Put some glue on that. Put some hair glue on it. Well, what kind of hair glue you want me to put on this? I mean, what you want me to put on it? It's really total. It's over. It's like tell her take the L off of love. It's over. We got Tevin Thompson in the house. Big ups to you, Tevin. Temple Church, one of the leaders in the choir. But the goggles was for. The barber told me when he did my man weave this week, he was watching YouTube, and he said he'd been watching me on Facebook Live and stuff. He said, you don't need to wear the Man Weave Unit water repellent, water resistant Navy SEAL unit kit. Okay? Now, the permanent one lasts 2 months. He didn't do that. He did something. Now, I told him I needed to wear the ManWeave unit water resistant, water repellent Navy SEAL unit kit, which is take the Kroger bag challenge. I want all y'all taking the Kroger bag challenge. This is what it is. Then you put this on the bonnet before you get in the shower, and you put your shower cap on. Make sure you don't let the bonnet get wet, so cover that bonnet up real good. You take this. You tie it as tight as you can so can't no water get in. Tie it real tight, okay? And then you put one of them grandmama knots in it. Put one of them grandmama knots, like, bam! You know, real tight. Now you ready for the shower. You ain't gonna get wet, I'm telling you. But that barber told me I didn't need to wear this. He said that I could just wear my regular hat. I told him you needed the ManWeave unit water repellent, water resistant Navy SEAL kit. Now, I'm going to put her back on because I can't go around Nashville like this today. So what we're going to do, we're going to put Purple Rain back on. Yeah, we going to put Purple Rain back on. Let's hit a little of this. We're going to put Purple Rain back on, and we're going to end with this. Big shout out to you, Melissa, on a great, another great Coming From Paris show that y'all put on. Shout out to y'all. So we're going to end this in a minute. We just put Purple Rain back on. So, that's what we're going to do. Let's end it with the Purple Rain today, y'all.
If you like anything.
So what we're going to do, we're going to end this day. We got Bishop Sherman Lee Dunlap Sr. in the house. Bishop Dunlap, I need you to pray for this barber in Nashville that did my ManWeave unit this week. I told him, Bishop Dunlap, I told him that I needed the ManWeave unit water-resistant, water-repellent Navy SEAL unit kit. And that nigga, I said it, Bishop Dunlap. He got me pissed off. And I know you're going to get me for cussing, but that ninja, I say, he said that I didn't need none of this. Look what that ninja did to my head, Bishop Dunlap. Look what he did. Now, he signed up for the class now. He went on YouTube watching videos. But I'm going to put Purple Rain back on. Yeah, come on.
I never meant to call you when it's over. I never meant to call you anything.
I've been sad, but that's all right. I got the bonnet. Purple Rain, yes. Y'all named it Purple Rain. So what we're going to do, we're going to end this thing. Okay? That's what we're going to do. We got Shaka Moore in the house. Shaka Moore in the house. Y'all named the bonnet Purple Rain. Okay? So we about to end this. Yeah, I'm good in the spirits. So that's how we gonna end this thing today with the Purple Rain. So I know y'all have asked, what's up with this, Shaka? I let somebody else do it, Shaka. Yeah, I chair hopped. You know how people church hop and all that stuff? I chair hopped on you, Shaka, and I went to another barber who had been watching YouTube videos, and he said that he could do the Man Weave Unit. He told me I didn't need the Man Weave Unit water repellent, water resistant Navy SEAL kit. But I told him I did. I took a shower and it didn't work. As you can see. As you can see, it did not work. So Shaka, I'll be waiting for you to fly back from Los Angeles, California. Hopefully, I'm in ICU. I'm in bad shape, y'all. I'm in bad shape, as you can see. So Shaka, I'm gonna need you to revive me. I'm in really bad shape here. Yeah, I don't even know what to do. I really don't. I mean, it's crazy. Ooh, I'm about to cry. see you all tomorrow. ManWeaveUnit.com. I'll see you at the class.